Hello friends, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we will discuss one topic from Indian agriculture. The name of the topic is Why did Green Revolution take place in Punjab and Haryana? To understand the answer of this question, initially we will understand the background of this question. In 1962, India-China war took place. In 1965, India-Pakistan war took place. In 1966 and 67, there was continuously 2-year famines in India. So these two wars and 2 years famines had adversely affected the Indian economy. Because of that, India had to import food grains from other countries like USA. Because of this, India had to think seriously about the self-sufficiency of food grains. This led to the implementation of Green Revolution in Punjab and Haryana. The question is raised, why did Green Revolution take place in Punjab and Haryana and not other states or parts of India? What were the reasons that compelled the Indian government to initiate Green Revolution in Punjab and Haryana and not in states like Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Bihar or UP? Here, I want to share 2 explanations for this question. The first explanation is as follows. The Planning Commission of India was making the planning for whole India. All you know about the Planning Commission and Planning Commission's function also. So I will not elaborate that functions here. The Planning Commission did not want to spend money in Punjab and Haryana for industrialization. If they spend money in Punjab and Haryana for industrialization and industry is built there, then there was fear that the industry would be in danger if the war take place between India and Pakistan in future. Recently, war took place in 1965 between India and Pakistan, and that memories were still alive. But the Planning Commission had the compulsion to offer something to Punjab and Haryana. So Planning Commission had offered the development of agriculture rather than industrialization in Punjab and Haryana. This is the first explanation of the question. The second explanation is as follows. If Green Revolution of India, we use the high yielding varieties of crops. These high yielding varieties of crops were developed in Mexico with the support of Ford and Rockefeller Foundation. So these high yielding varieties developed in Mexico require the climate to grow was matching with the climate of Punjab and Haryana. If you watch the global map, Punjab, Haryana and Mexico are on the approximately same latitude. So there is some similarity in climatic condition of Mexico, Punjab and Haryana. To make the Green Revolution successful, the high yielding varieties need the suitable climate, and that climate was available at Punjab and Haryana. So that encouraged the government to initiate Green Revolution in Punjab and Haryana. To conclude, the introduction of Green Revolution in Punjab and Haryana was strategic as well as futuristic decision of government of India. Thank you for watching my video.